Hey guys, I'm a little bookberry. So today I wanted to talk about NaNoWriMo, which happens in the month of November. So every day of November you will write 1,000 words, but you'll like talk about it with people, you'll send pictures, so it's in like a supported environment. So you're not doing it on your own, you just get it done. And it doesn't matter if it's really bad, it could be 1,000 words of crap a day, you know. It's just so you get into the idea of actually writing a novel, because I think manuscript has to be 50,000 words at least. So yeah, so I'm doing that this year. I'm sorry, I'm really ill. So this is my first year doing it, but there's something called Preptober, which is where you make like a little portfolio notebook kind of thing to help you on your way. So you make your characters, your plot, what's gonna go on, what's gonna happen in a notebook. So that's what I've been doing today because I'm ill, and my boyfriend went to get me this book. So I'm gonna show you what I've done today. I haven't really done any creative thinking, I've just sort of set it up, and there's like things on the internet that can help you out to like, it's like a checklist of things that you need to think about and stuff. So if you're doing NaNoWriMo, one, tell me in the comments, and two, this will probably help you out. So my first page is a hand-drawn calendar of November, so I can cross it off each day that I've written, which is useful, or I can write the number of words that I've written if I don't reach 1,000 that day. I've done a few pages of character profile, so I'll have all my different characters, what they're like, what their personality's like, how they play in the story, and then there's plot ideas, obviously, and that's a few pages. And that's all I've really set up, but there's other things you need to think about, like the genre and like how you're gonna write it in first person, third person. There's loads of things to think about, and it's best to do it in October before you start actually writing, because it just takes up too much of the brain. So if you are doing NaNoWriMo, I am not entirely sure what I'm doing yet. I'd like people to like tell me what to do and help me out, because this is obviously my first year doing it, which is really exciting, and I want to be a writer one day, and I think this would be a good experience to do, but I'm still not quite sure what I'm doing. So if you do know, please get in touch with me of any kind, and like in the comments or anything. There's my Twitter and my Instagram down below. This is only a very short video because I'm very ill. As you may have noticed, I have a beautiful intro now, which I will be using for all of my videos. It was animated by my friend Liz Morley, who does film at college, and I know she's wanting other jobs like that. So if you are a creator, I can let you get in touch with her to make you one. Also, thank you, darling. It's a beautiful intro. I couldn't be happier with it. Bye-zy-bye!